of dope. My fashion sense is a little whack, and my friends are just as screwy as me. I didn't go to boarding school. Preppy girls never looked at me. Why should they?
Good morning, and welcome to the Hill Country Elementary Morning Announcements.
My name is Hayden.
I'm Olivia. Today is Tuesday, November 17th.
It is day one on our rotation schedule.
Today in Bulldog Country, it will be 57 degrees.
Thursday.
Students, please
today
remember
is Thursday.
Four Bs.
Be safe, be respectful, be responsible, and most of all, be kind. The Spirits of Christmas Food Drive is going on now. We are collecting non-perishable food items to help families in need from our school distance during the holiday season. The class that collects the most cans and boxes of food at Hill Country will have a donut and juice party. Don't delay donut today.
Please support our local volunteer fire departments. Stuff the Boot campaign will be happening November 11th through the 18th. During drop-off and pickup. Updated broadcasting announcements. Stuff the Boot has been amazing, and this is the standing so far. Pre-K with $12, Kinder with $12.25, first grade with $11, second grade with $19.18, third grade with $5, fourth grade with $9, and fifth grade with $20. Kinder is in the lead, closely followed by fifth and second grade. Remember, you have until Friday for the fullest boot. The winning grade level will earn an extra 30 minutes of recess in the month of December.
This Thursday, UIL oral reading with Ms. Johnson is canceled. Please plan to go home accordingly.
Today we have two very special birthdays. Happy birthday to first grader Harmony Capps and kindergartner Andrea Martinez. We hope you have a great day.
Students, please check lost and found in the cafeteria if you are missing a jacket, sweater, or hoodie. We have cooler weather arriving soon.
Have a thoughtful Thursday, Bulldogs.